दिस इज द क्वेश्चन फॉर रनिंग फिक्स ऑफ टू पीएल्स विद टू डिफरेंट सोर्सेस. सो वी हैव लाइट हाउस एक्स बेरिंग एट 0800 बेरिंग 030. सो दिस इज लाइट हाउस एक्स एंड इट इज बेरिंग 030 एट 0800. Okay, then we have lighthouse Y, which is bearing 330. At 0900, we have the course to steer 045 into 12 knots, and we have to find the 8 and 900 hours position. So we plot the first two PLs, we plot the course and distance wherever we get point B. From point B, we transfer the 0800 PL, mark with double arrows, and wherever it cuts, that is our 0900 position. Now, if you want to find the position at 0800, just plot this reverse course, reverse of this, and you will get the PL at, so this is your fix at 0800 and this is your fix at 0900, and that is what we wanted to find out.